Yeah.
You're going to see on here that it's going to tell you everything.
I had to see them on it.
And I used a new one.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so we're still having that same issue with this one. It's the wrong paperweight or the security feature on the wrong side. There's a lot of security that's going into these pages.
Can we try
that? You can try that.
I did it in line.
All right, there we go. So now we found an issue with the votes.
Okay.
So it's saying you have an undervote on one of your parties.
I did.
And then for additional details, you press the more button right down here. So once you post that, it's going to tell you which vote it was on.
I know. Just thinking that it's going to be...
So now you click on the next page.
And this is what people do?
So you filled in too many ovals on contest number four. Four contests.
Okay, so how do I get it back to fix it?
So we're going to hit the return button right there.
Once you get here, somebody
will come back out. You haven't voted yet. Okay, so that's an undervote right there. There's one. Here's another one. You're supposed to vote for one. So there's that. This one, there's no vote for that. And then there's no vote for that. So there's your four undervotes right there. So if you want to cast your ballot as is, put that back in here just like that.
Yes.
And if you're okay with it, you just push the green cast button. So it's going to click on the more button a couple of times.
If you
want
to use a pen, bro, yeah, you can now get an undervote.
Four.
So two few ovals four times. So if you're ready for that, just hit the cast button. And if you want to meet there, you're very welcome. Thanks for coming out tonight.